Members of the Two News family were honored today at Sinclair Community College. Our own Marsha Bonhart and assignment manager Teresa Weaver were inducted into the Dayton Area Broadcasters Hall of Fame. Mark Allen and Sharon Howard were two of tonight's MCs. In all, there were 10 inductees this year. Congratulations to everyone.